Yo, what is good, man? It's your guy Tico. We are back with more NBA 2K22 updates today for next gen, and basically we got a patch update. We're still looking at the brand new likeness updates and new gen patch 1.6. And I'm going to go over the WNBA player likeness portion of everything. I did drop an NBA portion already, and I'm going to have an actual series of this stuff because it's how many scans we got, and I couldn't put it all in one video because the video would have been entirely too long. Shout out to my dude Pete Toll as well for keeping up with me, working with me hand in hand to get this stuff out to you guys. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the subscribe button. Join the next gen and the current gen Gs. Join the gang. It's only free to do so. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell to be notified when these videos drop, because if we get a roster update or if we get a patch update or some type of sneaker or whatever update, I'm gonna drop it most of the time. So go ahead and hit the notification bell. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter at TicoIsTheCore to keep up with everything. I put the videos out on YouTube and then I tweet them out at the same time as I drop them on YouTube, so you won't miss a beat. And also hit that like button. It helps the gang. It helps us to grow. It helps the channel to be seen and actually get found in the YouTube algorithm. So with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and jump right into it. So yeah, yesterday we had a situation with Sabrina Ionescu. So Sabrina Ionescu was on Complex's YouTube channel, and basically she was just kind of talking about her sneakers, and 2K dropped some gameplay. Let's go ahead and look at the Sabrina Ionescu scan, because it's a lot of attention on her right now. Now she has the WWE 2K20 hair glitch popping right here in the edit of player suite. If you go out and go in circles, this does look just like Sabrina Ionescu, but her hair is going up, and maybe I can get 2K's attention, or maybe they may see this and go ahead and just patch it through a server update or something like that and fix it, because her hair is like flying, like she's a witch or the Wicked Witch of the West. But this does look like Sabrina Ionescu, and I'm excited to even be going over WNBA updates, because last year we got them, but kind of like, you know, out of the box they didn't come. But it was like a situation where sometimes you'll get more WNBA players and sometimes you won't. And I think that was due to what was going on with the whole situation last year with the pandemic, is what I'm gonna say. But yeah, that's probably why. But now it seems like they get everybody, you know, together and they can invite the athletes out and get to scan them. So with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and look at the close-ups of the WNBA players. We're gonna go ahead and look at Sabrina Ionescu's close-up. We're gonna go to the Chew Gum face and we're gonna look at it. This looks just like her, identical. And when I seen her in that trailer with Candace, but before the ratings in the 2K trailer, the little short trailer, I knew she was being scanned. Immediately I knew, because there's no way Runny or no one's gonna bring you back down around there, make you do a commercial, pay you for the commercial and not scan you and put you in the game. So her likeness is here. It does look just like her. Let's go ahead and look at the intense face. Yes, this is Sabrina Ionescu. Shout out to 2K for getting her in the game. For all my WNBA fans out there, I don't like discriminate or hate. Like, I'm literally covering all the updates. So subscribe to this channel because you're gonna get every update. All right, pregame. And check out her WNBA jump ball ritual. She's clapping her hands. This is really not a ritual, but it's like the default. But I mean, just to see her in like different movements and stuff like that. All right, so Lexi Brown got an update. I ain't gonna even get on the Candace right now. Yeah, I gotta, that's a whole different situation. So let's go ahead and look at Lexi Brown right now. All right, so Lexi did get an update. She looks a little bit more realistic. She had more of a, like a computer generated art rendered face, but Lexi looks more of a human being. She looks real. So shout out to them for that, for getting that Lexi right. Now these shorts, bro. Now they gotta get these shorts right for these girls, 2K. Y'all gotta get these shorts right. Let's go down here to, no, we're not going to accessories. We're gonna go to signature. Let's get this close up. All right, let's go down to the bottom with chewing gum. She's not chewing gum, but this is a scan and it looks really good. And she's actually really fine in real life too. Bruh. She just ain't got the makeup on, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, Lexi Brown is cute. And this looks just like her. And look at the eyes. The eyes are always the soul to the window, my friend. Bruh. No, I'm tripping. All right, let's look at the intense dunk face. Check her out. She looks afraid. Lexi, what are you afraid of? She's got like the little, she got some small blemishes. She ain't even got a lot of blemishes on her face. A little acne. All right, so look at the WNBA jump ball ritual. Check her out. Okay, look at her faces, her emotion. I like this. It's pretty dope. All right, Lexi, you're in the game finally. Shout out to 2K for getting a real version of Lexi Brown in 2K22. All right, so that's Lexi Brown for you. Then we're going to get out and go to the next person. Emma Cannon. Hold on real quick, because I don't want to jump the team. Let's just not do that. Let's go to the next Chicago Sky player, which is by the name of Kalia Copper. So she was added to the game via patch 1.6 or update 1.6. And here she is right here, Kalia Copper. I was watching the hoop. We got the WWE 2K20 hair situation popping, folk.
Bruh.
But 2K is going to get to it. They're going to fix it. You know what? I did test it in-game, and it does not dance. It does not do all this like Bianca Belair hair stuff in the game, too. So it's all good, bro. It's all good. But check her out. Kalia Copper looks like herself. Looks real. Looks really real. This is really good. I like the long sleeve undershirt, too. That's like dope as dope. All right, let's go ahead and go down to the SIGs and see the close-ups with Kalia. I like that jump shot base. Okay, let's go down to Chew Gum. And this is her. I was watching her play the other night. And she was hooping a little bit, bro. She was hooping. But yeah, this is nice. This is good shit. Okay, I'm not going to say that because I shouldn't say that on camera. I should say that on this video. I'm going to shut up. Okay. All right, so intense. Okay, look at her smile. Okay, she got the real deal. She got the veneers popping.
Bruh.
Looking good. All right, I see you. Okay, the jump ball ritual. Yep, grabbing her little band, her little elastic waistband on her shorts. Yeah, this is good stuff. This is good stuff. This looks good. Shout out to 2K for that. Yeah, okay, 2K. All right, I'm going to go ahead and she look all shy and stuff, right?
Bruh.
All right, fam. The next Chicago Sky player that was updated was Ruthie Hebert. All right, Ruthie Hebert. So let's check her out real quick. Edit player. Let's see player. Okay, let me tell you what's up with this. This Ruthie Hebert. Okay, so on the patch notes, it says it's a scan coming in, right? But this is the thing. The scan is in the files. But when we get the roster update and when we get a server update, when we get those updates, they're going to place the actual real face scan of Ruthie Hebert in here, right? That's what's going to happen because this is not her. I've already like looked at the face like in real life. I already looked at it on Getty Images, and this is not her. So let's go ahead and go up close. This doesn't look like her. Yeah, this is one of 2K's faces, like placeholder faces to just keep, everything right until they actually get that face scan in. So I do see Ruthie's face scan coming in soon when we get a roster update or some type of server update. I know all the NBA players got their updates, but as far as the WNBA players, I know we're missing some. I'm not even going to cap. We're missing some. All right. So, yeah. But this is good. This is good for now. We should have her soon. I say Monday the latest. Monday, maybe Tuesday the latest. We should have her. So, for Ruthie Hebert, she's not in the game yet. See, that's her face right there. So that's what you're gonna see when we get that update. Okay, the next Chicago Sky player that was updated was Astu Indoor.
Bruh.
Which I'm tripping. I'm trying to get it right. Astu Indoor. Whatever. Now, let me shut up and stop messing up the name. Y'all got me for the other dude with the blonde hair. Okay, so basically, this is, I'm kind of on the fence about if this is a real face, because I do see the ears and all the nose and all that stuff. It looks like her, but the thing is, like I said, the server update, the placeholder scan. You put the placeholder scan in, you get the server update. This may be her face. WNBA fans out there, man, let me know in the comment section below if this is her. I'm gonna spin her around though. Okay, got the hair. Okay, it may be, I don't know, but to me, I think they could do better, or it may be another scan coming into the game. From this may be placeholder, to be honest. Okay, so let's go back, go to the bottom, and yeah, this, I can't really call it right now. I can't really call it because I ain't never really seen her play like on the court. Okay, no, this don't look like an accurate scan, but it may be. It may be, I don't know. Got an update on Ariella Gariantes. Okay, so if we go to Ariella, which this isn't her. I was looking at her on Getty Images, and she looks like literally like a mixed chick, like black and Hispanic or whatever. And she had like braids and stuff like that. So this doesn't look like her. This literally is a placeholder. So when we do get the roster and server update for next gen, we will get her in the game as well. We'll get her face in the game. So I'm just telling you right now, I know this ain't her. This don't look nothing like her. Nothing. This is just like a placeholder. So let's go ahead and go down to Sigs and check out the Sigs face. And we're gonna go to Chew Gum. Check it out. Nah, that's not her, fam. That can't be, fam. That's not her. That's just one of 2K's faces to placehold. So we just gotta be a little patient. So I know Kelsey Mitchell. I think Kelsey Mitchell, that's on Pete's list. This is 2K's list. Sometimes 2K don't put everything on the list that they don't put every updated player on the patch notes on the list. So we will look at Pete's list and then we'll look at the patch notes. So we're gonna continue on the patch notes. So let's go look for Emma Cannon. This isn't a scan, and I know it's not because I know what she looks like. This is just literally a placeholder, just like I said before. So WNBA gonna have quite a few people coming in into the game when they get that server update. It's gonna be about maybe like 8 or 9 people. Check this out right here. Let's go to the Chew Gum. See, no, that's not her. I know what she looks like. I mean, I know what they were trying to do, but that's not her. So it's gotta be. And if they say face scan on the actual patch notes, you know it's gotta be like a placeholder. So Tiara McCowan was actually updated. And Aaliyah Wilson was actually updated. Okay, so we're gonna check out the Tiara McCowan update. And I bet you won't go up on her. I bet she block you. She probably block you. Okay, yeah, this looks just like her. This is her. This is her. I'm not trying to go in the hole. I'm not trying to take the ball down low. I ain't trying to get my ball blocked.
Bruh.
This is her right here, folks. 2K did drop her a brand new scan in the game of her. All right, let's go ahead. She got the Christy Tolliver jump shot. Okay. Yep, this is it. This is her. She actually got some pretty good scan, too. All right, let's go to the intense look. Oh, yeah. I don't want no smoke.
Bruh.
I don't want no smoke.
Bruh.
That's she. All right, look at her. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. She, yeah. You don't want to smoke with her, fam. Yep. Let's go down to one more time, look at the face. Yep, that's her. All right, we got another Indiana Fever player, Aaliyah Wilson. So let's go ahead and knock this out. Where's she at the bottom? Okay, here we go. This isn't a real face scan, and it says Aaliyah Wilson has a new scan. So be looking out for the server update, for the roster update to get this one as well. But we will look at the face. We will just check it out anyway. Because I'll be needing this footage to like do comparisons and stuff like in my future videos when they do take the old ones out. So yeah. All right, so let's go back and we're gonna go down to the bottom. And yeah, this is just a placeholder face preparing us for the real update, for the real face scan. All right, bet. Okay, so we're going off of what Pete found this morning. Kelsey Mitchell, let's go into this and see what we got. And this does look different. I don't think 2K, the 2K to put this on their list right here. Yeah, that looks different. That's not the same Kelsey Mitchell. This is new. This is a face scan. Let's go down to signature and look at her face up close. Yeah, this is new. See, when me and Pete work together, it's like harmony, bro. Like, see, this is crazy. Oh yeah, this is, yeah. That's nice. I mean, it's not a nice face. It's a scary face, but yeah, this is cool. Okay, so yeah, that's another Fever player that got updated. And that's what, 4, I think? That may be it for the WNBA players. I know that we got some WNBA coaches updated as well, but I'm gonna do a coach video specifically separate from this one. So that is literally it for the WNBA portion of the new gen 1.6 update for player likeness updates. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the subscribe button. It's always good if you do so. Join the current gen and next gen Gs. Join us, man. Trust me. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell to be notified when the videos actually drop, because you need to know. And follow me on Twitter at TikoMrCorey, because when you do, you will get alerts when these videos drop, because I drop them together, like I said before. And hit the like button. It helps us in the YouTube algorithm. Helps us grow. We become a bigger family. YouTube pushes us out. We become a happy family. We the Gs, bruh. All right, I got 2 more videos coming with likeness updates, like from this patch. So stay tuned. It may not come out today, but just stay tuned. I got hella videos dropping. All right, it's your boy Tico. I'm out. Peace.